Rossi goes through on the brakes. He runs it a little bit wide. Gibernau back in the lead. Now, can Rossi fight back? Into the left-hander they come. We ride with Valentino Rossi. Rossi tries to go up the inside. No way through there. Back markers surely aren't going to get in the way. Here comes Rossi on the slide. Rossi runs it wide. He's in the dirt. He hangs on. But Sete Gibernau is going to win his second.